A crime tracker alert in Seminole County for the shoplifter who deputies say threatened a Walmart worker with a gun. Deputies say this man stole from the Walmart on D. Blake Road in Oviedo. A worker tried to stop him Friday night, but that's when deputies say the thief fought back and threatened the worker with a gun. The suspect got away with headphones, boxer shorts, and a t-shirt. Fortunately, the worker wasn't hurt. If you know something about this, recognize this guy, contact the sheriff's office in Seminole County.